Good evening, student. In this video, I am going to lecture about application of whisper theory. Whisper theory. It is a theory which defines the shape and geometry of the molecules. This theory analyzed the shape of molecules, and this theory was proposed by Sedgwick and Powell in 1940, and was modified by Naum and Gillespie in 1957. According to this theory, the bonding pairs and lone pairs are responsible for the shapes of molecules. The bonding pairs and lone pairs are arranged themselves in such a way that they minimize the repulsion and maximize the distance between them. And now, application of whisper theory. Whisper theory define different molecule shapes and first is their species of AB type, the HCl is the example of AB type. HCl is one bond pairs and no lone pairs. The molecules having one bond pairs and no lone pairs gives linear shape. Like HCl. This is the linear structure. That is, all diatomic molecules are linear in shape. The second is their species of AB2 type. AB, A is central atom, B is surrounding atoms. B mean two bond pairs and no lone pairs. The molecules having two bond pairs and no lone pairs gives linear shape. B is Cl2. A is one bond pair and no lone pair. The molecules having one bond pair and no lone pairs gives linear geometry. The molecule having one bond pair and no lone pair gives linear geometry. BeCl. The angle is 180. The angle between this molecule is 180. Species of AB type and species of AB 2 type. Now species of AB 3 type. Species of AB 3 type. BF3 is an example of species of AB3 type, and BF has three bond pair and no lone pair. The molecules having three bond pairs and no lone pair gives planar triangular geometry. This is the BF3 as an example of AB3 type. BF3 B is central atom, boron is central atom, and F. The angle is 120. BF3 is three bond pairs and no lone pairs. The molecules having three bond pairs and no lone pairs gives planar triangular geometry. The bond pairs are arranged themselves in such a way that they minimize the repulsions between them become minimum. Now, AB4 type. Species of AB4 type. CH4 as an example have AB4 type. CH4 C is central atom, C is central atom, H is surrounding atom. CH4 is four bond pairs and no lone pairs. The molecules having having four bond pairs and no lone pairs gives tetrahedral geometry. And see, this is the example. The angle is 109.5. This is the AB4 type. Species of AB4 type. CH4 as an example. Methanogens as an example of AB4 type. Methanogens has four bond pairs and no lone pairs. The molecules having four bond pairs and no lone pairs gave tetrahedral geometry. Four bond pairs and no lone pairs. The angle between this molecule is 109.5 theta. Species of AB5 type. As 5 bond pair and no lone pair. The molecules, no lone pairs. The molecules having five bond pairs and no lone pairs gets BF5 structure. BF5 its lone pairs gets trigonal bipyramidal shape. Trigonal bipyramidal shape. The angle is 19 and 120 theta. Somehow 19 and somehow 20. BF3 as example of AB5 type. BF5 is 5 bond pairs and no lone pair. The molecules having 5 bond pairs and no lone pairs gives trigonal bipyramidal geometry. The angle is 19 and 100 theta. AB6 type. SF6 has 6 bond pair and SF6 is an example of AB6 type. SF6 has 6 bond pairs and no lone pairs. The molecules having 6 bond pairs and no lone pairs gives octahedral shape. 6 bond pairs and no lone pair. The molecules having 6 bond pair and no lone pair gives octahedral geometry. geometry. The angle is 90. This is the example of AB six type. Now the species which has lone pairs, like water species, AB two type and lone pair two. Species of AB two type and lone pair two. This is mean two bond pairs and two lone pairs. The molecules having two bond pairs and two lone pairs gives bent shape structure. The water is an example of AB two and lone pair two species type. Water molecule has two bond pairs and two lone pairs. If I make the structure of water, water molecules has a bent shape structure. Mean two lone pair, one lone pair, this one lone pair is this, and two bond pairs. Water has two bond pairs and two lone pairs. Bond pairs and two lone pairs. The molecules having two bond pairs and no lone pairs. Sorry, two lone pair gives bent shape, bent geometry. This is the species of AB two and lone pair two. Now species three. AB three and lone pair one. The molecules having three bond pairs and one lone pairs that's give the geometrical pyramidal shape, trigonal pyramidal shape. Ammonia is an example of AB three type. Ammonia has three bond pairs and just one lone pair. Three bond pairs, bond pair, and one lone pair. The molecule having three bond pair and one lone pair gives trigonal pyramidal shape. This is the example, N is central atom, H this is here, three bond pairs. Ammonia is an example of AB three and lone pair one. Ammonia is three bond pairs, one, two, three bond pairs and one lone pairs. The such kind of molecules having three bond pairs and one lone pairs gives trigonal pyramidal geometry shape. Geometry, and this is the example of AB three type. This is the application of respiratory and these are whisper theory. If you like my video and subscribe my video, and thank you.